Okay. It's a Ford. Another engine on that. Well, look at the engine on that. Really. Man, that's what I may have to do. I may just have to kind of pick and choose because I think there's just so many cars out here. I like that paint job though on that. How they got this with the seats. That's different. That is really different. Well, let me go around here and see what they do here. Once I get over there, the rally's going to be in. handle on that. I don't even know where I've been. Here's the Thunderbird. That's a nice Thunderbird. Boy, I don't know. Okay, now I know I've been down this way. So that's the one. Yeah, I've been all down through here. So that's the one. And see if there's anywhere else we can go. Real sure at one time. Well, I tell you what, this is just goes on and on and on. Let me go over here. I don't know, I might be done over here. Let me see if I can a little bit. Okay, let's go over here. I think we're getting over here. But I'm gonna keep on talking. Round that out, but I really doubt I can, but I'm gonna try. I've got to have to talk and talk and talk and talk and talk to round that out. I'm gonna really try. This looks like it's all like stainless steel right here. But anyway, I don't know, but it sure is nice looking. I like that, I like the inside of that. Boy, that's really nice. Look at that, that's really nice. Okay, you know, I think we've seen most of this over here, so I think we're going to go on here and do some more over here a little bit. All right, let's go over here. I think we can go on the other side now. I'm sure hoping so anyway. All right. Well, that's a, looks like a high-speed bike there. This is a Corvette. Dragster looks like another dragster right here. Big engine on that too. Uh-oh. Looks like they've been sitting there for a while. Maybe they were waiting in line like I was. That's what I felt like by the time I got through the line. I think we've been down through here, but we're gonna keep going here. Yeah, it looks like there's been even more pull in since I was down here. I'm back to the main entrance down here, so I don't know, we'll just keep walking around here. It looks like maybe the lines have kind of come down a little bit. I don't know. Maybe on this one side, maybe not. I don't know. Let me go up here and take a look. I don't know. But look at this. That line is still trapped in my brain. Oh my gosh. I've been here about, a little over an hour. About an hour and a half I've been here. That line is still a mile long. There's an old Thunderbird. There's an old Chevy station wagon. Skylark Transport. I had one very similar to this long time ago. More down Jayhawk Express. Really nice. Boy, really shiny. Really nice and shiny. Bright orange. It's like a 2 inch. here. It says Warner Taxi Service on it. That's quite a taxi, ain't it? That's different. That is different. Oh, Bel Air Chevrolet. Real bright blue. I like that shade of blue. That is really pretty. Look at that. That is really pretty. Okay, we'll go on down here. Yeah, we've already been down this way. See, they keep coming in. Hear what we got coming down the road. That's an oldie, look at there. Thank you. hood ornament. Somebody playing a guitar, it looks like. Huh. That's different. Oh, look at that. It's lined with newspaper ads. Oh, sorry.
No, I was just opening it up so you can
look at it. Oh, thank you. Look at the head. Isn't that cool? Yep, it's got like old license plates and newspaper ads, or like newspapers. Look at that. It's really cool. I like that. Look at there. The Prohibition ends at last. I think very big. That's really cool. There's a big Dodge Chrysler. Look at this car. It's huge. Well, they made a two-door. Look at that. Walk along. Looks like a demo derby car. The Dodge pickup. Good old Cupid looks like. Isn't that neat? Looks like the car was in American Graffiti. Remember American Graffiti with Ron Howard? So it looked like that car. It's just like it looks like. Driving a car very similar to this is a Chevrolet Impala. First car I ever drove. Different.